Here we are at Ventura County Fairgrounds. We're at the Dave Mann Chopperfest. I'm just gonna walk around and give away a little view of what's here. The guys out there in YouTube land who could not make the event. And I didn't put the tent up because it's not sunny enough. It's a little windy. So I brought out a little 57 FLH there. And we had a couple of wannabe bikers had to prove how badass they were and go at each other earlier. Beat the shit out of a bunch of the members of the opposing gang.
Look at the price tag.
So you might see some cops here or not. I didn't have this video camera in my hand at the time. You get the LA chapter booth.
That's done.
Yep. LA chapter members there. And all kinds of cool toppers and bobbers and pinup girls and all that sort of stuff, and chicks with tattoos and little dogs. And some of the security finally show up. I guess they didn't want to get involved. Security was not very secure. Took them forever to get here. And Ron Whalen has completed restoring one of my old Fieldbach Limiteds. That's the one that I found years ago that was an old restoration. It's now re-restored correctly. Steve Hunsinger did the restoration. It came out just beautiful. So we'll go down the row here. And we'll flip back and forth. Get some of the bikes. And I'll shut up because there's a lot of noise, so we won't even talk about them. Probably won't hear me.
I'm gonna get you that one for Christmas, all right?
Let you all look at it. This
way. They got back.
Raving is coming out. Wow. This is a 34. Doesn't have the optional speedo.
Hey, you know what I was doing? I was trying to adjust the
shit. 71.
I was trying to adjust the clutch.
Before he's got
it. It's a copper chopper. Copper
four. Whole freaking thing. Well, we were Castle here. Beautiful bike. Look at that bag unit stick up. Fuel injection. Crazy.
I can see that. I can see that.
I look for a guy that doesn't have a lot of
gloves. Yeah, I do.
People are just getting all of a sudden into the 60s chopper look. No concept why that went out of style. Nothing like exhausting your nose.
Yeah, exactly. But it's definitely what I would consider a pimp bike.
I mean, it's been taking your nose, whatever. Sports thing. Well, that's a grenade waiting to happen. Okay.
Hey, how's it going, mate?
Good seeing you.
awesome.
Hey, Nick.
He just dropped the rug.
Tail end of this row. This is the poster booth.
Not much down here. T-shirt vendors. Very few parts. With that understanding, it becomes very crystal clear. This is how lucky I was to get the very few parts I got. Not very much here. Flip up like that and wait for him to drop it. See what happened. Everybody thinks they can handle a high performance machine until they get on them.
I actually put
I bought my bike out there
and I was out there at Arrowhead.
It's just
not definitely a group. Like, oh.
Yeah.
I need to get her best. I need to get her best friend charge.
Besides swapping shit for decades.
Jay and I were still. Ain't nothing gonna change that. You know that. Same with you and me, brother. You know what I mean? And she.
Yeah. they shut it down for a little bit.
Fairgrounds. We're at the Dave Mann Chopperfest. I'm just going to walk around and give away a little view of what's here. The guys out there in YouTube land who could not make the event. And I didn't put the tent up because it's not sunny enough. It's a little windy. So I brought out a little 57 FLH there. And we had a couple of wannabe Vikingers. Had to prove how badass they were and go at each other earlier. Beat the shit out of a bunch of the members of the opposing gang.
Look at the price tag.
So you might see some cops here or not. I didn't have this video camera in my hand at the time. You get the LA chapter booth. Yep. LA chapter members there. And all kinds of cool toppers and bobbers and pinup girls and all that sort of stuff, and chicks with tattoos and little dogs, and some of the security finally show up. I guess they didn't want to get involved. Security was not very secure. Took them forever to get here. And Tom Whalen has completed restoring one of my old Fieldbach Limiteds. That's the one that I found years ago that was an old restoration. It's now re-restored correctly. Steve Hunsinger did the restoration. It came out just beautiful. So we'll go down the row here. And we'll flip back and forth. Get some of the bikes. And I'll shut up because there's a lot of noise, so we won't even talk about them. Probably won't hear me.
I'm gonna get you that one for Christmas, all right?
Let y'all look at it. This way. They got back. Raving is coming out.
Yeah. Wow.
I didn't get my suit. This is a 34. Doesn't have the optional speedo.
I was trying to adjust the clutch.
Carrie, while you ride.
There was nothing to flip up like that. I'm waiting for him to drop it. Seen it happen. Everybody thinks they can handle a high performance machine until they get on them.
I actually put my, I
bought
my bike out there and I
was
doing out there at
Arrowhead. It's just not
different.
Yeah.
I need to get her
best. I need to get her a best friend chart.
Besides swapping shit for decades.
Jay and I were still. Ain't nothing gonna change that. You know that. Same with you and me, brother. You know what I mean? And she.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Good.
What's up?
himself.
Hey, how's it going, mate?
Good seeing you. Chopper, chopper.
Chopper
four. Oh, there's
a thing. Oh, like that?
Into the 60s chopper look. No concept why that went out of style.
That one?
Okay. Straight up in there. Nothing like exhausting your nose.
Yeah, exactly.
But it's definitely what I would consider a pimp bike.
It's been taking your nose, whatever. Lower sports drink. Well, that's a grenade waiting to happen. Okay. Tail end of this row. This is the poster booth.
Not much down here.
Thank you.
you can see, it's mostly t-shirt vendors. Very few parts. With that understanding, it becomes very crystal clear. Just how lucky I was to get the very few parts I got. Not very much here.